Two teens face charges in the death of a woman killed by a falling log at an Ohio state park. Photographer Victoria Schaefer was taking portraits for some high school seniors when she was struck by a heavy log. The 44-year-old was pronounced dead at the scene. During the investigation, police suspected two teenage boys may have been involved in pushing the log. They later confessed. Police arrested the 16-year-olds on Thursday. They are charged with reckless homicide.